Ervin Gepet is famous as a brilliant volleyball player, as hip hop artist,
que ton texte peut pas faire. Le team de mon royaume est parti loin au bled. Oui messieurs, la France l'a blessé. J'suis obligé de le dire, j'suis obligé de le faire.
But also with plenty of scandals. It's a long list, but I'll try to be brief but comprehensive. 2010. A 19-year-old Ervin Gepet was involved in an argument in the locker room, with rumors that it was because he was benched during the 2010 World Championship. He was expelled from the national team by the coach Philip Blam. August 2012. He got into a fight at a nightclub in France. A suspended deprivation of liberty for 3 months has been imposed by the criminal court of Montpellier. 2014. Gepet left his club team Kuzbass Kemerovo in Russia, where his father was the coach, without explanation before eventually joining Modena. July 2015. Gepet was arrested by the police and went to court after assaulting a train conductor at the Paris Montparnasse train station. Gepet, who was accompanied by a relative, asked the conductor if it was possible to delay the start of the train because he was waiting for a third person. The things went bad when the conductor replied that it wasn't. Gepet allegedly slammed a railway employee, causing an injury on his eyebrow. Still, 3 years later, Gepet was cleared of all charges. November 2015, Reggio Emilia, Italy. Gepet ran over 3 pedestrians and ran away without assistance and only reported to the police days later. 2 people suffered minor injuries, while another person had been seriously injured. Gepet eventually apologizes after running away from the scene. He was sentenced to 1 year of probation after pleading guilty in court and had his driver's license suspended for 1 year. He financially compensated 2 of the 3 victims, while the third one has not requested any money. December 2017. Gepet was caught driving under alcohol influence after a night out with some volleyball friends in Modena, including Bruno Rezende, his teammate. The alcohol level of the Frenchman was 1.98, which is almost 4 times the legal limit. Police confiscated his driver's license and towed his car, which was provided to him by his team. Modena has declined to comment about Ervin's latest trouble, but they fined him together with the other 5 teammates he was with that night. Just days ago, after the matches in Club World Championship 2019 in Brazil, Gepet has been caught committing sexual harassment in a nightclub in Belo Horizonte. On the picture you can see how he is giving a slap to an unknown woman. She notified the police and the volleyball player was arrested. In court he defended himself that he mistook her for a friend and did not intend to offend anyone. In any case, the woman did not accept the apology. Gepet was briefly arrested and released on a bail of €11,000. Now he is facing 5 years in prison.